says violate safety rule, blah, blah, blah.
Wait, you put that on YouTube?